Hello everybody, it's the Android Gamer, and today I'm playing Rooms at Toymaker Mansion. Had a bit of an interesting load-in where I talked about the toy maker, where he was making toys and all that, but as he moved on in age, he lived in his mansion, and then all of a sudden the mansion disappeared, and I guess his little kid is now going to go look for him, because the toy mansion suddenly appeared in his house, or in her house. The Magical Mansion. Okay, PJs. School uniform. Sailor suit. So I believe it's completely free. So I start at 101, I guess. Door shut behind her with a heavy thud. She was left in the dark. I had my eyes. Dude! Hey! The lamp is alive! Rooms can't. Okay. No, ladies, it is very simple. Just go through, exit through the door. Okay. Yay! Okay. Well, let's see how many rooms and how many turns it takes. Nice. This time, so far it seems pretty simple, but I mean, it's only the first two levels. Good job. Okay. Watch your head. Puzzle type games. We have to go through and do different puzzles. So we need a key. Why is the room black and white? This room's wrong location. Okay. That's right. Okay. I got it. It works. Good, you're awesome. Yay, I'm just flying through this first level. How many? Good, in this first one, there's 20? Oh, happy. That one first. Exit is right there, but I need the key. Yeah. Okay. I see. So you have to do it in the amount of room. Now the moves that you have left. If you take too long, then you just screw up, then you know you're lost. You know, smarter than I thought. I guess this. That's not for now. And sometime might if I play this again, but. Story time! Toymaker worked in a tiny shop making toys for delight children. He loved his work, but he dreamed for something more. One day he discovered a magic puzzle piece. Yay! With it, he made toy cars that drove themselves and phones that transferred. Okay. For the most part, he had a magical key. The Matrix. Let me introduce you to teleporting phones. So that's right. That felt weird. I bet it did. So far, so good. It's not bad game. It's nice lore and all that behind it. Okay, so. Obviously, that needs to go. Excuse me, down. Call me Annie. Pleasant to meet you, Annie. 8 turns. That room has to go down there. Start. And you restart. Fine, I'll watch an enemy try. One sec. If you do it the wrong way, obviously you mess up and you have to restart the level or lose a puzzle piece. This is, yeah. Up. back down. Phone. Over. Over. And down. Yay! Okay, let's see if we can finish this side here, and then we'll call it an episode. That was a very nice game. I've seen the Room series before being played, and seen it on Play Store myself. I was like, well, we'll see how I feel about it. And this one seemed to be more interesting. Things are getting more complicated. Right, but don't worry. Let's hit press the button for a hint. Not supposed to be there. Start that one from the beginning. That's where it's supposed to go. Can't go that way. Oh. Oh, I see now. thinking about it, but I got it in the end, so. We have nice graphics. The music is very nice, very age-appropriate, and very coming of the age and of the times of the game in general that's supposed to be set in, so. Through the roof. Oh, there's a phone there. Okay. So is that one supposed to go all the way to the top? how am I supposed to do that one now? It's supposed to be like that. But that one has to be down there. See that? Okay. Oh no, I know what I'm supposed to do. I know what I'm supposed to do. I think. This goes up. Use the phone. Check this out. Can't go up. That one has to be at the bottom. Let's do this. Let's see what I was thinking. We're going to be losing a piece anyways. Let's see. Great. No, I'll still be doing that either way. Because that's still stuck there. Restart it. Oh, yeah, I know now. Phone. Yeah, I think I'm still going to lose a piece, but... Nope, that's not it. Okay. Well, I think we'll leave this episode here. Not going to go too far into it. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay. Well, if you want to play this for yourself, I will leave a link for it in the description below. This is actually pretty good. I've seen a lot of these, and I think I might do some other ones in the future. But either way, it's Android Gamer, Layer Days, and happy gaming!